Also breaking, someone riding a motorcycle died in a crash in downtown Salt Lake. This happened late last night near 9th South, 3rd West. Police say a motorcycle was headed down 3rd West when a car pulled out of a driveway, and that motorcycle crashed into the side of it. The motorcycle rider rushed to the hospital, where they later died. That crash temporarily closed parts of 3rd West. It has since reopened. Right now, police are investigating this as a possible DUI.